In this video, we're going to be discussing the out-of-sample monitor testing. Now, during a strategy backtest, it is highly advisable to pick a specific time period from the data feed and keep it for testing at a later stage. ES Studio provides you with exactly this advantageous feature. When we generate, test, and optimize a strategy over certain historical data, we call this the in-sample, or training data. So the out-of-sample data, or training data, is part of the historical data that you reserve. So in other words, if you look at the balance chart on the strategy on the screen, we have an out-of-sample rate of 30%. So in other words, when generating strategies, the generator or the reactor will use the first 70% of the historical data to generate strategies, and the remaining 30% will be used to test the strategies. The out-of-sample monitor has a significant role when we estimate the success of our strategies because we test it over data that is not part of the initial optimization. Since the out-of-sample data hasn't impacted the creation of the strategy, it serves purely as a forecast tool. In other words, it facilitates the traders to see their strategy's performance on new data. Now, on the out-of-sample monitor page, you'll see that we have the balance chart that we've discussed. We have the review of the in-sample, the out-of-sample, and the complete backtest with various statistics. And below that, we have the full statistics, and this is the statistics for the in-sample, the out-of-sample, as well as the backtest. And as you can see, there are many, many, many stats that you can look at.